Good evening and welcome from the recital room here at Bede. I'm delighted to be able to welcome you to our first virtual recital of 2021, and this time it's the Music Scholars Recital, which would normally be held in this wonderful recital room overlooking the lake and the park. But obviously at the moment things are looking a little bit different, and I'm able to introduce this concert virtually and remotely. I'm delighted this evening that we're able here at Bede to showcase some of our brightest and best musicians, our music scholars, who for the next 30 to 45 minutes are going to share their talents with us now. To give you a brief snapshot of some of those performers, they are as follows. We're going to open with Bazzy Sturdy, who's going to perform a solo piano piece by Lyodov, a study. Shortly after that, Emma Chin, who's also going to play the piano and a study by Schoen. A little later on, our other first-year music scholar, Tommy Painter, is going to take us through a piece of unaccompanied horn by Strauss. Donnie Cecil is going to perform his very own improvisation on his drum kit at home. And in the older years, Sophia Titatanmanos and Thea Adams are both going to serenade us with two wonderful vocal pieces. And then a selection of our sixth formers. Will Hopkins, Evan Naylor, Daisy Noten, and Summer Wells Millard performing a panoply of different pieces, showcasing several different styles and genres. So sit back, relax, and enjoy some music from our wonderful music scholars. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. spite of what you see, I'm sure that he needs me. Who else would love him still when they've been you so ill? He knows I always will, as long as he needs me. I miss him so much when he is gone, but when he's near me, I don't let on. The way I feel inside, the love I have to hide, the hell I've gone, my pride. As long as he needs me, he doesn't say the things he should. He acts the way he thinks he should. But all the same, I'll play this game his way, as long as he needs me. I know where I must be. I'll cling on steadfastly, as long as he needs me. As long as life is long, I'll love him, right or wrong. And somehow I'll be strong, as long as he needs me. If you are lonely, then you know, if someone needs you, you love them so. I won't betray his trust, though people say I must. I've got to stay true, just When I worked in the mill, weaving at the loom, I'd gaze absent-minded at the roof. And half the time the shuttle would tangle in the thread, and the warp would get mixed with the woof. If I loved you, but somehow I can see just exactly how I'd be if I loved you. Time and again I would try to say,
that I didn't want to be, seeing face after face I didn't want to see. Hey, 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 I didn't go out of my mind, only God knows. And the girls that I used to see running round was like the rain that I used to see pouring down. Hey, it did nothing for me, cause I need sunshine, I need angels, I need something good, something good. I need something good. I need.
Thank you.